A little something I wrote real quick, inspired by Martin Luther King Jr. for MLK Day. Check it out.
Yeah, I would never be complacent. Wondering where the days went. So much to see with every breath I breathe, I feel amazement. What I know I want most out of life to make a change. Why I sit alone and write, because some people like a stranger. Always got the drink and weed, but ain't got what they need to make it work for the team. I just want us to succeed, cause we're doing the most. But now with every step I take, I've been pursuing the growth. And who am I to say? You gotta go and do the right thing. Told JJ how was out doing the same when I was 19. Time flies, man, it's really kind of frightening. Cause if I didn't fear death, I wouldn't try to hide from lightning. Striking, resemblance of the times now. America's looking like the modern day Third Reich now. But I'll be down to be defeated by the blind now. Fearing what they couldn't understand. What if I tried now? With access to the knowledge, would you stay closed minded? Or find a skill, get polished? Some don't need cards. What if they saw peace for all instead of killing off the prophets? Or killing off the prophets who were sent here to heal all us? Rest in peace, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. had a dream. Be departed in the natives of this land with so much rich culture. Hope one day we understand. And it's not part of the plan. In effect, pay respect, take a stand and object. It's the government elect, like we gotta protect. We came so far together, made so many advances. Technology could do things that we couldn't imagine. And science, astronomy, you know we know about planets. If you ask education, he can give you the answers. The sleeping prophet probably heals all the cancers. Why I don't eat meat, cause I love all the animals.
One love.